Hello, what's up guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Titterbox. And in this video I will show you how to delete entire conversations on Facebook Messenger. So first I will show you how to delete the specific message in the conversation. So I try to open my Facebook Messenger conversations. So here I try to select one of my Facebook friend conversations. So here I try to select Loaned Papa. So here I will delete the message labeled thanks friend. So you can long press or hold that message, and in bottom it shows some menu options, and the first one is copy, and the second one is forward, and the third one is delete. So now I try to select delete, then it asks confirmation, so you can click to delete. So finally this message is deleted successfully. But if you want to delete the entire conversation, we will start again at the beginning. So unfortunately this method takes more time to delete all the messages. So how to minimize it? So just open your Facebook account in your Google Chrome web browser. So finally my account is opened successfully, and in this section almost top it has the one messenger icon, and in this section it shows all my Facebook conversations. So next, how to delete it by using Google Chrome web browser. So first of all, you can go to Google Chrome web store. So you can click to open it, and in left side it has the one search bar, and in this section you can type delete Facebook messages, then click to enter. Now it shows some extensions about Facebook, so here you can click to open third one, delete all messages for Facebook. Then it shows one pop-up window, and then select add to Chrome option, so you can select it. So again it shows one pop-up window. Now this time you can select add extension, and you can wait for some time. Now the extension starts to adding in your Google Chrome browser. So finally in top almost right side it shows one icon, and it indicates that extension is successfully installed. So next, you can go to login your Facebook account. So after the login process is completed, now you can click that extension icon. So one new tab is opening, and it shows my all Facebook conversations. Then one more time you can press that extension icon. So finally it shows delete all messages or choose and delete. So here you can select first option, delete all messages. So you can select it. Now it starts to processing. So finally here you can see all messages have been deleted, and in left side also it shows no messages found. So this is the way you can easily delete your all Facebook conversations by using your Google Chrome web browser. For more videos, you can subscribe my channel Titterbox, and thanks for watching.